Today we are celebrating National Science Day. We celebrate this day to mark the discovery of Raman effect by Sir C.V. Raman. For his discovery, he was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1950. This day was celebrated in for the first time on 28 February 1987. This day is celebrated every year with a new day. We will always remember Sir C.V. Raman for his contribution in the field of science. Thank
you. I speak about National Science Day. It's celebrated every year. Every year on 28 February, marks the discovery of the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1950. The government of India observed the first National Science Day on 28 February 1987. Thank you.
National Science Day. Today is 28 February and we are celebrating our National Science Day. We celebrate this day to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by Indian physicist C.V. Raman. On this day, 1928, C.V. Raman was Sir C.V. Raman announced his discovery. In 1930, Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the Great Nobel Prize. Raman effect was an important discovery in the field of studying of light. We will always remember for his contribution in the field of science. Thank you.